Morning. So, one thing which was going in my head, we have GPS tracking systems for and applications for food ordering, right? For shopping. But day before yesterday, I saw fire brigade, okay, and they were searching house number 687 or something. At night, 1:30 in night, they were like trying to literally were trying to search the house, and they did not have no location, no nothing. Like, seriously, as a nation, just give me a reason why, you know, we bloody commit to provide you pizza in 30 seconds. And the fire brigade guy was searching where somebody's house, somebody's dreams, everything was burning. He couldn't find the place. You know, I don't see why this disconnect is there. I really request you, if anyone knows anyone in fire brigade, tell them that, sweetheart, you got to make a mobile application where you can locate the address at least, so that, you know, while somebody's house is burning, you don't have to ask 10 people to find the place, right? You reach there as soon as possible. I don't need 30 minutes mein pizza or free delivery. I don't need that. But yeah, it is needed. It is must. All the medical emergencies, you know, vans, they are supposed to have GPS tracking. All the fire brigades are supposed to be GPS tracked. Like, seriously, come on. Where is the law? Just tell me the logic behind it, and I will actually try and understand your point of view, dear government. Dear government. Okay. So I actually saw that you know, video. Chai pilo, friends. She's sweet. I don't know why people troll people. Like, I don't know. It's okay, यार. मतलब होता है. हर किसी की लाइफ है. भाई, जो तुम जो भी करो वो चलता है. कोई और कुछ भी करे तो नहीं ना. ऐसे थोड़ी ना होता है. बट हाँ, गवर्नमेंट जी, अगर कोई है, मोदी जी, मोदी जी. शिट, डोंट डू मोदी जी, मोदी जी. डू, दिस इज नॉट गुड. या बट सीरियसली, फायर ब्रिगेड एंड मेडिकल लाइक दो दो इमरजेंसी वैन्स सपोज टू हैव जीपीएस ट्रैकिंग. इट इज मस्ट, राइट? धन्यवाद. Tara, happy Sunday. I oil my hair and I'm looking cute. Bye bye.